Hi everyone, I'm Biju, chef at Skratch Labs. I'm going to show you how to make gluten-free banana waffles, which are perfect by themselves, or of course, they make excellent sandwiches that won't get messy on your next long day out. Here's all the ingredients for our gluten-free banana waffles, all fairly basic, especially if you're already eating gluten-free, which a lot of athletes seem to be doing these days. Now, I'm going to get the dry ingredients ready. Gluten-free bread cubes, some white rice flour, a little brown sugar, some nutmeg or cinnamon, and then just mix it up a little. Now we're gonna start with our wet ingredients. First, add an egg. Now add another egg, one ripe banana, a little vanilla, and just enough milk for a thick batter. Now, you can use almond milk or soy, but I'm allergic to almond, so I'm using soy. You're looking for a nice consistency that's nice and thick, not too runny. It'll vary by the type of bread you use, so just adjust the milk accordingly. All right, first things first, you gotta make sure you got a waffle iron that's plugged in and hot. I'm gonna check it with a little sprinkle of water. Yep, that one's ready to go. A quick spray. And I'm gonna pour this lovely batter onto here. Okay, I'm gonna close it and let it cook until it's completely done and nice and ready to go. Yep, there it is. That is a gorgeous looking waffle. All right, cut it up and make some delicious waffle sandwiches. These are a perfect on-the-go snack. They've always been a classic athlete favorite because the little pockets keep everything safely in the middle. Put a little bit of nut butter, a little bit of jam, or whatever else you like, wrap them up and take them with you. If you like the idea of eating waffles for your next workout, you're gonna love the recipes in the Feed Zone Portables and the Feed Zone Cookbook, both of which you can get at scratchlabs.com. You can eat them when you're just standing around too. Mmm, they're good.